Hello guys, I woke up a while ago. We went to breakfast at McDonald's and we're gonna take family photos today, but that's later in the day, so we're gonna go to the beach right now until then.
Tell them to come back,
so we're at the beach right now, the one right in front of our hotel room. Put too much on my face. Yeah, just a little too much.
I feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down.
Looking spiffy, looking real spiffy. Spiffy.
And a towel.
On our way to our family photo shoot. Where, Mom?
There you go.
Makapu Beach.
The place that we were.
Nice.
Oka baka, loka.
Outfit.
We can park down here.
Let me surround me like a waterfall. There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Crabs on the rocks and fish in them, and it's really cool.
It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run.
This isn't scripted. Can't say it again. No, I refuse to say it. Refusing to say it.
Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But with you, I feel again. Yeah, with you, I can feel again. I was lonely, so but that's the only. Long time coming since I seen your
family photo shoot just finished. It wasn't that bad. I'm kind of awkward at taking photos. And towards the end, Bentley got her. Madison elbowed him in the face and he started crying. And that kind of put a little damper on the mood. So the photo shoot area was really pretty. Hopefully one day in the future when we come back to Hawaii, we'll get to spend a whole day here going on a hike to the lighthouse area, swimming, and discovering the little tide pools they have here. Okay, so we're back at the hotel room right now. We went to go eat dinner at some food trucks and it was really good. I had salmon and coconut shrimp, and the coconut shrimp was really good. And the bread that came with it was divine. Anyways, my foot, which I smashed into the sand after jumping off the pier, it's swollen now, which isn't good. But anyways, tomorrow we're probably gonna go to North Shore. And yeah, that's all I really know what's gonna happen. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.